New at 6, our Colorado is changing, and that's never been more apparent than in Fort Collins tonight.
After nearly two decades, this annual river cleanup is being canceled, and part of the reason, all the needles and drugs on the riverbanks.
Denver 7's Jacqueline Allen is live along the Poudre River. Jacqueline, it's so bad the city hired hazmat workers to clean it up?
And we saw the problem firsthand here today along the Poudre. You can see it here, actually, underneath the bridge, homeless encampments all along the banks. We found needles everywhere and trash. Now, the city wants to protect volunteers with new rules and training. You're asking, what is this world coming to?
You don't have to look far to see natural beauty on these riverbanks or the ugliness in the shadows.
And it's all up and down a river.
Matthew Moss is trying to clean up syringe after syringe.
We always come down here and try to pick them up.
It's a job he can't do alone.
So we've been doing it every year. And
for 19 years, Brad Modisett has organized a river cleanup. The owner of Mountain Whitewater and Paddler's Pub says more than 200 people showed up last year. But this year, he says the city encouraged him to cancel it.
They really made it sound like they didn't want us to do it and then started saying there'd be a lot of hoops to jump through.
Same story at first for Odell Brewing Company's river cleanup planned this Sunday.
They came to us this year and said they weren't sure if we would be able to do the river cleanup.
Here's the deal. Last fall, the city of Fort Collins started hiring a contractor to clean up the river corridor because the hazardous materials were just too dangerous for city staff.
There can be more dangerous substances, including drugs or human waste or needles. We don't want to have volunteers doing something that we're not even asking our own employees to do.
For Odell's cleanup this weekend, the city worked with the brewery to train volunteers who will be required to sign a waiver and watch a video.
It's crushed my soul. It's made me wonder what's happening in our world.
For Brad, the hoops and liability are too much. He canceled his 19th annual cleanup, but hates seeing the river he loves trashed.
This problem isn't going to go away, so we have to make it better somehow.
And the city says a tipping point was finding fentanyl out there last year. That's a powerful opioid that could be fatal. And they just want to warn anyone going out there to clean up that if you do see a needle, do not touch it. Mm.